Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is Mike from the Pipe Doctor. Thank you so much for watching. Real quick, in this video, we are removing a Burnham P206 six-zone gas-fired boiler with a Laars indirect water heater. This Burnham P206 was misdiagnosed by another contractor who then brought in a chimney company. But it's completely carbonized. And because of the age, it is 21 years old, and the likelihood of future repairs, which can be quite expensive, the homeowner decided to replace it with a brand new system. So we're taking out this Burnham P206 with the Laars indirect water heater, and we are installing the Navien NFC-200 with a total of 5 zones. If you haven't done so already, check us out on Instagram. You know, we post all of our jobs, not all of them, but most of them, like this one right here. That's today's installation. And over the next 3.5 minutes, you are going to see the time-lapse video of the NFC installation, removal of the boiler, the water heater. And listen, a team of, three, myself, a lead mechanic, and a helper apprentice. Three of us on site. We started this job at 7:40 in the morning, this morning, and we had the keys and the ignition of the trucks at 4 o'clock. That wouldn't be possible without the press machines that we use, compliments of Milwaukee. So look forward 3.5 minutes to watch this time lapse, followed by another 1.5 minute summary. I go over all the components of the boiler. At the end of the video. And if you like this, thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed already, hit that subscribe button. And if you want to get post notifications, hit that notification bell. And as always, we appreciate your thoughts, feedback, comments, even criticism down in the comments section down below. All right, let's get it going.
if you guys just finished watching that time-lapse video that we had set up right on top of that dryer, we are done.
Kelvin, what time is it, Kelvin?
It is 4:10. We started around 7:40 this morning. We took out a Burnham P206 174,000 BTU gas-fired boiler and a Laars indirect water heater that was sitting there. This boiler had 6 zones with the indirect, and now we have 5. And every good service company installed contractor will label everything. Zone 1 is the third floor, zone 2, second, so on and so forth. On our installations with the NFC, we use the enclosed Navi Clean magnetic filter, which is pretty cool, by the way. We install the SaniBest condensate pump with built-in neutralizer. We use the Calefi half-inch pressure-reducing valve with supplemental pressure gauge. We add the Webstone isolation valve for the expansion tank. It makes changing this thing a breeze when it has to occur. A Webstone 1¼-inch press air separator, and of course our Tankless 007E ECM high efficiency circulators off of the Tankless SR506 6-zone switching relay that'll make a 5-zone. We got our 2-inch central therm vent piping, which goes outside right over there, and our 2-inch fresh air intake goes out right. Not bad, not bad at all. This is installed on 3/4 plywood, 1¼-inch Kindorf clamps. This is not going anywhere at all.